the whole oven. Then we have to lap. And then the oven, because bottom is your thermometer. So you, that's why we don't want that. No, itu untuk kita punya direct pressure control. So this is how actually the DPC cap. So your light is actually coming in. Just now this this cap. This cap actually had a prism. You tahu submarine tak? Submarine macam mana mereka nak tengok atas je lah. Mereka tengok macam tu kan. So your LED light will pass through the prism here. Pass through the prism and then see by the detector. So here is your detector. So how do you know the pressure? When the detector see 100% of the green light, meaning to say no pressure. The seal and this. So when you digest the sample, wah, sample keluar a lot of gas. So then it will push. It kan tadi kata longgokan itu akan naik ke atas. So it will push. The moment it push, the prism will be moved. So now I cannot see the light, meaning got pressure. So when during the installation and every 3 months atau 6 months, you are doing the DPC cap. Hari tu tak lama, Yati sudah buat DPC cap. So when you do the DPC cap pressure, calibration means you calibrate how much of light equal to how many bar. So actually you have the built-in calibration for you. So that's why when they build out the pressure, they will know by the how much of light I see. So good. All done ready. So what you do is you click. When you put down, you can hear the sound. So when you click, it means hijau. Kalau ini tak tutup, ini akan merah. The screen ini okay itu takkan jadi hijau. So now we also must actually put in the exhaust. Exhaust ini tak kuat nak. I exhaust ini tak kuat.
Exhaust ke atasan dah.
Ya.
Ini temporary saja.